I guess my only trouble, I hope one of them has a GPS, because they'll never find their way to the other side if they don't. No matter how slow they go. It's going to be a joke tonight. Probably 100 yards, maybe 150 yards away, and that's about it. That's not much visibility, and it's gonna get worse when it gets dark.